on the Nerf Red Rival match, but two things before the start of the video. Number one is, I will be delaying story time with Jimmy because, well, I decided, you know what? Delay it because here's number two. Number two, this weekend I will be posting like crazy. I'm just uploading Call of Duty videos all this weekend, so be prepared and tuned in for that. So yeah, I'm sorry that this is going to come out early in the morning, but yeah. And if it doesn't, that's because I'm recording it early in the morning, and upload it early in the morning, I may not, I don't know when this is going to be uploaded, so if I upload this at like 4 o'clock when I get home from school, or, and I said I'd be uploading this early in the morning, don't be like, hey, you didn't keep your promise, or, you didn't, it's just, in the video you said, just no, don't do that. So, alright, so I will be having okay, let's get straight into the review. I don't know. That was just a brain mix up. Oh my god. Alright, so getting straight into the review. Starting down at the bottom. Because, yeah, let's just start up. It's a grill piece type piece. And it has a bunch of holes in it so you can breathe. That would be bad if you couldn't. And I think it'd be illegal to sell if you couldn't, but whatever. But yeah, so you can breathe and stuff, and just, I don't know, because it looks cool. And it's kind of, it's essentially transparent. You can essentially see my face from it. No, you can't. But you can from here. Ooh, I feel like this is so edited, because it is. No, joking. Oh my god, this looks so badly. Oh my god, this would look like such a bad edit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can just picture that being... Alright, if that was just floating without my hand, that would have been such a bad edit, but whatever. Yeah, so you can breathe. And also, probably why they added this, like, this part to cover your mouth and lower chin and neck. Not lower chin, your chin and your neck. Because if the Rival Ball, they didn't have to sell this, honestly. They didn't put this on, they didn't have to sell this. They could just, like, just... remake the Nerf safety glasses, turn them into red and blue, and just ship them out. But Nerf decided to go with something cooler, and yeah. So going up behind, there's a very well. It is comfortable. Down here is comfortable. Once you get up here, after a while, like when you first put it on, it doesn't really hurt. When you put it on like this for an hour, it doesn't really hurt. But it's when you have this all size fits all strap, and it just like I don't know, it just like. Pushes it rubs you up against like the mask, and then when you're running around it kind of gets uncomfortable. But that's the only con about this. I have one question though. It's why does it have this if this is a one size fit all strap in? I mean, it could just be like a one size fit some, and then you have to put it out if you have a bigger head. But I don't know. But getting up here, see the wicked cool grill piece, then you see the red piece, so to let you know you're on Team Red. I know I have the blue Apollo, but I get the red mask. But as you all know from a previous video, that or if you're just a newcomer to my channel, I've made a video on my Halloween costume. But made a video on my Halloween costume, and that's why I got the red version, because I wanted to look cool. Because blue still looks cool, and actually blue looked cooler than I thought. But I don't know, I just picked red because yeah. Red is cool because I have a red shirt. I don't know, but yeah. So then you just have this right here. Even though there's a piece of plastic right there, I don't know what it is, but I still flinch when the balls come at me. My brain registers that there's something there that's protecting me, but I still flinch when the ammo comes flying at me. I probably will make a separate video on someone firing at the mask. I probably will either fire at my dad or my dad will fire at me. I don't know. But yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Remember to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to smash on. And be sure to tune in for the, I guess, this weekend's Call of Duty match. I don't know. But I'll just be uploading. I'm probably going to do, like, either two a day or one a day. I think it's going to be one a day because I never work out with uploading mass amounts of videos in one short period of time. Because... it depends upon your definition of short period of time. It could be like, I don't know. But But it could be like a week, or it could be like a couple of days. But I mean by a couple of days, I never worked out once, but it never works out. It never gets a good amount of views. But I've actually been getting good amounts of views, and thank you guys again for 2,000 views and 20 likes on my Taser review. If you are still watching my channel, thank you, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Remember to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to smash on. And Thursday, I have something planned, and it's gonna be really cool. It's not quite a range test; it's more of a firing test. Oh yeah, and if you saw me, I took down the firing test. I need to stop talking. Oh my god! But if you saw I took down the firing test, I don't know. I just did it for a reason. Don't forget to smash on. Come like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to smash on. I don't.